Hello and welcome back to Swaggy Amma, and today we are back with an Eid or Raksha Bandhan special recipe. We'll be seeing how to prepare Shahi Tukda at home. Firstly, to prepare the rabri, the ingredients that we require would be 1 litre of full cream milk. Here I have taken long life milk. You can even take fresh milk, but make sure to take full cream fresh milk. 6 to 7 saffron strands and about 3 to 4 tablespoons of regular sugar. The ingredients to prepare the sugar syrup would be 1 cup of water, 1/2 cup of regular sugar, 1 teaspoon of rose water, 1/4 teaspoon of elaichi or cardamom powder, about 5 to 6 pieces of bread, and 4 to 5 tablespoons of homemade ghee. For garnish, you can use 2 to 3 teaspoons of desiccated coconut, few finely chopped pista, few finely chopped almond, and 5 to 6 strands of saffron. Firstly, to prepare the rabdi, take a thick bottom vessel and into that add 2 to 3 tablespoons of water. Next, into this add the full cream milk. The reason why we are adding the water is so that the milk doesn't get burnt while we are adding it into the hot kadai. Now allow the milk to boil. Once the milk starts boiling, lower the flame to low to medium and occasionally give this a stir so that it's uniformly cooked. Once the cream starts settling on the top, stick them to the sides of the kadai. Now keep repeating this process until the milk is reduced by 1/3. In between the process, add the saffron strands and give this a good mix. Once the milk is reduced to the desired consistency, switch off the flame and now into this add sugar and give this a good mix. Once you have allowed this to cool down in room temperature for some time, scrape the cream from the sides of the kadai and mix it with the reduced milk. Now our delicious rabdi is ready. You can transfer this into a bowl or a container and refrigerate this for minimum 2 to 3 hours before further use. Next, take the bread pieces and cut all the 4 sides. Further chop them into equal half and repeat the process for the rest of the bread pieces as well. You can either deep fry the bread pieces using oil or ghee until they turn golden brown, but here I have used a pan and into that I have added 1 tablespoon of ghee and toasted the bread on both the sides until they turn golden brown. You can repeat the process for the rest of the bread pieces as well. Next, to prepare the sugar syrup, take a thick bottom kadai and into that add 1 cup of water and 1/2 cup of sugar. Now give this a good mix and allow the mixture to boil until the sugar dissolves completely. Once the sugar dissolves completely, into this add 1 teaspoon of rose water and 1/4 teaspoon of elaichi powder. Now gently coat the sugar syrup on both the sides of the bread pieces. Now repeat this for the rest of the bread pieces as well. Now take a plate or container and into that arrange the bread pieces which were previously soaked in sugar syrup and sprinkle some desiccated coconut. Now add the desired amount of rabdi on top and finally garnish it with some finely chopped almonds, pista and saffron strands. Now our delicious Shahi Tukda is ready. So do try this recipe for Eid or Raksha Bandhan and do let me know on how it was in the comment section. If you like this video, do not forget to give us a thumbs up and to share it along with your friends. Thank you for watching and do not forget to like, follow and subscribe to Swaggy Amma in Facebook, Instagram and YouTube.